has the most games played in Eagles history?
Me.
Sir! Yes, sir!
It's all Philly! That was for everybody here!
Where'd Donovan McNabb go to college?
Syracuse.
Yes, sir. Who played Vince Papale in Invincible?
Oh, that was Mark Wahlberg.
Who was the last Eagle inducted into the Hall of Fame?
Well, the last Eagle coach inducted into the Hall of Fame, Harold Carmichael.
Eric Carmichael.
And of course, Dick Vermeil.
There we go. Can you tell me where Vince Papale went to college?
Wasn't Villanova. That was St. Joe's Hawk, baby. The Hawk will never die.